What was your first job?
My first job. I think my first job was either working at a steakhouse or a bank, washing dishes or counting money. I can't remember which one it was, but one of those two.
First car?
First car, I believe, was a Hyundai Scoop.
Favorite food?
Maybe it's banana pudding.
Favorite ice cream?
That would probably be chocolate ice cream with chocolate syrup on it, Ian.
Okay.
Double chocolate.
What's on your pizza?
Sausage and pepperoni.
Sweet or unsweet tea?
It has to be sweet. I'm from Florence, South Carolina, living in Florence, Alabama.
What's your favorite music or band?
Oh, wow, that's a tough one. I listen to a lot of jazz when I'm on the road, so there are so many that I could even call out. I play the alto E-flat saxophone, so any jazz will work for me, and gospel, of course.
How about favorite TV show?
Favorite TV show? I don't know if I have a lot of time to watch television. What, maybe it's something I'm watching on Channel 13. How about that? Your show.
How about a favorite social media app?
Oh, I spend time on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram every day. So probably Facebook.
Beach or mountains?
Has to be the beach, yeah.
Auburn or Alabama?
USC Gamecocks are the way to go.
Dog or cat?
Dog.
And your role model growing up?
My role model was Ron McNair. I'm from Florence, obviously Alabama, but Florence, South Carolina. I was in Florence County. Ron McNair was an astronaut who went up, obviously, on the Challenger. It exploded as they were leaving the launch pad. I still have friends out of Lake City that I communicate with. A great one that's coming to visit our great state and look at the Lynching Museum in a few days. Ron McNair was an Omega Psi Phi member, as I am also. He was an astrophysicist, an engineer. Obviously took the military route, so I went through ROTC in high school and college and engineering and wanted to pursue the same route that he did. But I found myself in public service, pastoring, serving as a bishop, an elected official. And right now I'm not trying to be the pastor of the state of Alabama, just the lieutenant governor.